An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
No, not like this. I can't. Not like this.
Who could have done this?
It's not.
What the hell is that? These vessels. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them. They're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
Under fire! Taking casualties! The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft has the package! We can't lose her! Moving into position.
Give me covering fire!
Got your cover.
I'm taking fire!
This ends here and...
no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
The exit. We have to retrieve that cabin.
What about this? Here, thing? I fucking got it.
Hand over the Atlas.
I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Take out the remaining supports. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. The crane is intact. It should still spin. crane is intact. It should still spin. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Just a minute ago, and...
Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here with them!
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. I could use the water somehow. just one more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel. The crane is intact. It should still spin. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
seguir.
I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can let me...
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Use this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, Something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Kitesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitesh must be... here! The entrance to Kitesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.